It's on. Lua's running. Race 7, Mount Gambier. They're ready. And away, missing it there, Last Princess, and speed from Redder. Now, Its Magic can drive underneath if it wants. Doesn't do that. Came off the leader's heels, in fact. So Redder gets away by 2 to Its Magic, who's bumping there with Molly's Wally. Around them, Last Princess. Then came Wendell Allen, and 2 Jobs is last. Off the back, Redder first up, led by 3. Last Princess runs to second. I don't want to be on Its Magic at the moment. Turning the bend, Redder's by 2 lengths on Last Princess and Its Magic, and Redder first up, too good. Last Princess, Its Magic for the Miners. Molly's Wally in 4th. Then came Wendell Allen and 2 Jobs last in. Redder straight to the lead. He was first up since April. He runs a lot of placings, Redder. But today, he was able to jump to the lead and be too good. Robert Halliday, too quick for them. 30 and 42. They all had their chance to catch him, but they couldn't. Redder, too good. Number 4 gets the money. Second, probably number 2. That is confirmed now, Last Princess. Last Princess runs 2nd. And 3rd, number 1, It's Magic, who had every chance to dive underneath Redder on that first corner, but he wouldn't.